Fit bodies have fit minds. The upper, the lower, the masculine, the feminine, the conscious, the subconscious. Shout out to Master of Earth. If you want to have a fit body, then you can start by exercising your mind, and vice versa. If you want to strengthen your mind, you can start by strengthening your body. Eventually, everything connects.